Patients after a hip or knee replacement can expect a pretty standard post-operative course where they return to normal activity over a period of a couple of months. Immediately after surgery, patients can expect to be up and walking the day of surgery. We found that that helps prevent complications after surgery, but it also helps patients in their rehab and getting back to their normal activities in a pain-free manner. Part of the recovery is getting active and working with a therapist immediately after surgery, and that really helps patients getting back to their quality of life. Sometimes patients don't know what to expect after having a hip or knee replacement. It's changed now where we're getting patients active immediately after surgery. We expect through multimodal pain control that they'll be able to participate in therapy right away after surgery. This helps them get mobile quickly, helps decrease pain in a faster manner, and makes their overall recover easier and faster, getting them back to the activities that they want to do. A patient's relationship with their physical therapist after a hip or a knee replacement is very important. Having a trusting relationship, knowing that the therapist is involved and invested in your care as you recover from a hip or knee replacement, really helps patients progress through their rehab and get back to that quality of life that they were looking for when they decided to proceed with a hip or knee replacement.